Good morning. I'm Kriss McGowan with the Cumberland Presbyterian Church. In our Confession of Faith, Section 4, God Acts Through the Holy Spirit. In the section, Christian Assurance, 4.29. This assurance may not immediately accompany initial trust in Christ. It will increase, however, as the believer faithfully participates in the worship, sacraments, ministry, witness, and life of the covenant community, through which God confirms to believers the promise never to leave or forsake them.